We talked about Caden's first win of the season. It felt like a home win in Detroit. He grew up just 30 minutes from the rink in Michigan, Little Caesars Arena. And he was outstanding for his first win. As Suzuki on the puck, he gets drilled by Eichel. Suzuki on his skates, able to free it. Great shot, score! Alex Newhook with the rocket, and it's 1-0 Montreal.
Nick Suzuki does a good job in a battle behind the net. It's taken down by Eichel. Little pass here. Two hard steps out and a shot through a screen.
Anderson trying to free it for Newhook. Anderson giving Amadio grief, and Suzuki holds it in. Across. Newhook delays far boards in front. Kovacevic, wrist shot, score! Jonathan Kovacevic, first of the season, 2-0 Montreal.
But more in a rush, he jumps up in the play so well. A little bit of a broken play in the zone. Nice patience.
Mike Matheson, wrist shot up high, and he missed the mark on Hill. And the other way, Kolasar, some speed. He breaks in shorthanded. Brett Howden, space shoot, score!
Kolasar comes up the boards and he opens up. So Primo would have to keep an eye on him.
Evans, Eichel, Ullinen. Chips it to center, trying to break in. He's got space. Jesse Ullinen to the forehand, score!
I'm not sure Aiden Hill would have too detailed a book on Jesse Ullinen, but it's a good play by Ullinen. Ullinen to pop it out into that zone.
Marchessault in, and he wins the draw against Monahan. Shea Theodore, little stutter step, shoots, hit McNabb, follow-up, score!
Watch McNabb, he's the top right of your screen. He rolls down, but then he goes to the front of the net.
McNabb just one goal last year in 82 games, so he's matched that total up to 7 points. Weir Karam, oh, what a stop! Unbelievable, as Dvorak robbed by Aiden Hill. Here's a look.
Hard wrap by Kovacevic, comes around right out in front of the net, and he's got to settle it first. That's the key.
Pearson looking to finish his check. Comes to Kovacevic at center. Barbashev digs it free with Marchessault. Marchessault in, shoot, score!
The quick pass on the two-on-one is the key there.
Nice chip by Jake Evans. In comes Pezzetta. McNabb to the puck first. Pezzetta tries to line him up. Turnover, Lindstrom. Back in for Pezzetta. Evans in front. Ullinen again! Jesse Ullinen doubles down! Second of the period, and Montreal leads again.
A sweet dish by Michael Pezzetta from behind the net. He starts to play with a hit. But what a good hold by Gustav Lindstrom to get it back in deep.
Carlson back on the puck. Stone works it. Into the corner, back up top. Wrist shot, Theodore, score!
To Theodore. He gets that wrist shot in, the third goal.
Stone to Eichel. Eichel taking his time. Theodore, Vegas being patient here. Eichel, wait, shoot, score! What a rocket up top, power play goal, Jack Eichel. And Vegas has the lead with 1:56 to go.
Uses the screen of Caden Gooley, puts it up over the glove.
Nothing for Primo yet. Montreal controls. Monahan wanted Suzuki. Primo backpedals into his net. Here comes Theodore with Marchessault. Theodore, Marchessault shoots. What a stop! In the late stages, Primo never say tie. Gets across and a big save. As Anderson, big body check on Petrangelo. Stretched up to Eichel. Eichel over the line. Theodore. Watched by Anderson. Stone, wrap try, in front, score! The captain, Mark Stone, wraps it in. Another power play marker, and your insurance, 6-4 for the defending champs.
That time, it's the Wizard, Mark Stone, who has as good a stick as any player in the league.
Anderson jumps on the ice. Here's Matheson at the line. Across for Caulfield. Makes a shot. Barrett one-timer. Score! Monahan in the corner. Up top, Matheson. Slap pass. In tight. Suzuki out of the net. Caulfield trying to take it free. And time runs out. A late push by Montreal. Not enough. 6-5.